Today I will be teaching you how to schedule a Microsoft Teams meeting using Microsoft Outlook. So we'll open the Microsoft Outlook client, and once it is open, we will go to the calendars page. From the calendar page, we'll notice the ribbon on the top. We have our normal Microsoft Outlook meeting tab, so we can schedule our meeting. We also have a new Teams meeting button. This is what we'll use to schedule the Microsoft Teams meeting in Microsoft Outlook. We'll click on that button. The interface looks very similar to that we use for a normal Microsoft Outlook meeting. We'll invite our attendees. We'll give a subject for the meeting. We'll pick our date and our time. And then we're ready to send the meeting to the invite to the recipients. You notice here, the bottom, Microsoft Teams has already added the link for the recipients to be able to join the meeting. And this will fall to them and through the invitation. Once we send it, we notice the meeting will actually show up on our calendar. And it looks exactly the way it did in the invite that we sent